No, it is for pleasure and it is for the sport of rolling. There is no one, there's no one in this country that does it other than me. And there's a woman over in Colorado in the US of A who's Nancy Henderson, who's does a little bit of rolling, but we're pen pals. Well, we do the emails on the internet, so.
Is she an endurance roller as well?
She's long distance. Long distance is her sort of event. She does long distances. She's done the Grand Canyon circumference, which has been good. But and she does endurance stuff. She does sort of all. She's done a 24-hour roll, so she is. She's up there. But as far as Australia's rolling sportswomen go, I'm it. I've always looked up to Australian sportswomen, and I've wanted to be elite. And I guess it's only in the last few years I've realised that for my particular sport, I am elite.